Well, how you doing, folks? It is December 2nd, 2018. I want to show you this. Look at the skies over Tucson, Arizona. Now, in case you didn't know this, what they do is they mark with a big X, they mark exactly what they're going to be doing that day. It shows them exactly what's going on. So, check this out. Here's the cross. That's how they mark it, and then they can watch it on a big radar system. Okay, there's the cross. And then you see behind it, we got all these fresh chemtrails. Okay, not contrails, chemtrails. And you see this one right here? You can see, and right now you can see, the heavier metals are falling out of the path. Okay, we got some fresh ones right over here. Take a look at that. Okay, some nice freshies. There they are. So here we are, geoengineering the life out of us. What the purpose is, hey, I ain't claiming to know that. But I know one thing, powdered metal in the air gets in your food, gets in your air, gets in your water. It gets in your lungs. It is inside you no matter what. And it's nanoparticulates, which is approximately a 1/10 the width of a human hair. Okay, so when they do this, it's killing us, period. All right, it's killing us. And what is this? Is normal? Oh yeah, we got 100-mile long streaks of what is it? It's look right there, contrail. Just look right down there, contrail. Yes, Britannica Dictionary, contrail. Say right down there, lion sacks of shit. Okay, so that's what's going on here, Tucson, Arizona. I'll tell you something, Tucson has always been blue skies, they used to call it blue sky city. So because it's a blue sky city, people ought to wake up a lot easier. But are they? No, they're not. They're just being idiots. Quite obvious what's going on here. Okay, was to me. It doesn't take much of a, you don't need how they say, rocket scientist. You don't need that kind of degree to figure this out, okay? And there's the falling down, heavier metals falling down out of that trail, okay? Quite obvious. That's called chemtrails, okay? Chemtrails, not contrails like down there, the Lion Dictionary, Britannica. Yeah, contrails my ass. All right. Y'all have a nice day, and hello, Yvonne and Carlos. Keep an eye on me. You never know. I'm just one of them terrorists. You have a nice day. Reporter Chris Haskell, Real News Tucson.